5 mass extinction on Earth. Earth has suffered 5 mass extinction events during its 4.5 billion year history. It is often said that everything will pass, and yes, so does existence. According to archaeological studies, our Earth has had 5 mass extinctions that wiped out many life in the past 445 million years. But the idea of extinction was only introduced within the last 200 years, when anatomist Georges Cuvier first mentioned them in a lecture in Paris in 1796. At that time, nothing is known about the mass extinction. The most famous mass extinction event on Earth was the giant asteroid that wiped out the dinosaurs 66 million years ago. While it's so dire, wiping out about 76% of the world's species, there have been two other more devastating apocalypses in Earth's 4.5 billion year history. 1. Overdivision-Silurian extinction. 444 million years ago. The first extinction occurred about 444 million years ago, wiping out 85% of life on Earth, when most of life in the seas and plants were just beginning to appear on land. The scientists say it is most likely the result of global cooling and sea level decline, which has significantly impacted many marine species living in warm shallow coastal waters. At the beginning of the late Ordovic event, the world was a very different place than it is today, most of the continents forming a single supercontinent called Gondwana. Experts suggest that the global cooling process could have been started by the rise of the Appalachian Mountains in North America, which in turn sucked carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere, cooling the planet and leading to a deep drop in sea levels 10 meters. 2. Late Devonian extinction, 383-359 million years ago. From about 383 million years ago, a series of pulses led to a sharp drop in oxygen levels in the oceans and ultimately caused 75% of Earth's species to disappear over a 20 million year period. It's not clear what caused this particular extinction, but volcanism, an asteroid hitting Earth, and even a period of plant adaptation, are theorized. A large area of volcanic rock today known as the Siberian Trap erupted during the millions of years of the Kowasser phenomenon. It spewed 380,000 cubic meters of lava and released sulfur dioxide gas into the atmosphere, causing acid rain, which may have led to extinction. Scientists think that plants may also contribute. This is because as they adapt, many species become larger, their roots deeper, which accelerates rock weathering. That process causes excess nutrients to flow more from the land into the ocean, causing algae growth, but also leads to the formation of dead zones in the Earth's water because when the algae die, it will take away oxygen from the oceans. Not only will plants get sick, but the spread of trees will also suck carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere, and this could cause global cooling, scientists say. 3. Permian-Triassic extinction, 252 million years ago. A massive volcanic eruption released chemicals that stripped Earth of the Earth's ozone layer, exposing living things to the sun's deadly radiation, thought to have caused the Permian mass extinction, Trias. However, worse is still to come, because after the late Devonian mass extinction, the Great Dying took place. This late Permian mass extinction event was the largest event faced by Earth and the one that most profoundly affected our planet's ecology. It happened 252 million years ago, which saw 97% of species, leaving fossils, disappear forever. All life on Earth today is the source of only about 10% of the animals, plants, and microorganisms that survived the Permian mass extinction. Previously, it was believed that a giant eruption covered the Earth in a thick fog, preventing the sun's rays from reaching the planet's surface. However, new findings suggest that a massive volcanic eruption that lasted nearly a million years released massive amounts of deadly chemicals into the atmosphere, damaging Earth's ozone layer. The sun's only layer of protection against UV rays was destroyed, causing a wave of annihilation of living things. 4. Jurassic-Triassic extinction, 201 million years ago. The mass extinction at the end of the Triassic 201 million years ago was caused by a large-scale eruption in the mid-Atlantic magma plate that heralded the splitting of the supercontinent Pangaea and the beginning of what would become Atlantic. Acidification of the oceans caused by the eruption of the mid-Atlantic magma region causes temperatures on Earth to rise. After recovering from the Great Doom, life once again continued to grow and diversify, but suffered another setback around 201 million years ago. This time, up to 80% of all marine and terrestrial species were wiped out, largely due to acidification of the oceans during the Triassic period. At the end of that period, the Earth warmed, likely due to the massive amounts of greenhouse gases being pushed into the atmosphere by the mid-Atlantic magma zone, whose lava capacity could cover the United States. The increase in CO2 has acidified the oceans and made it harder for marine organisms to build shells from calcium carbonate, CaCO3. It also caused alligators, the dominant vertebrates at the time, to die. Then the earliest dinosaurs began to appear around the world. 5. Cretaceous Paleogenean Extinction, 66 million years ago. About 98% of all living things that have ever existed on our planet have disappeared over the course of Earth's history. But no extinction is more famous than the end of the dinosaur reign 66 million years ago. The asteroid Chicxulub, about 12 kilometers wide, crashed into Earth in the waters off the Yucatan Peninsula of present-day Mexico at an estimated speed of 70,000 kilometers per hour. Not only did it leave a crater more than 190 kilometers wide, but it also caused a huge tsunami and burned every forest on any land within nearly 1,500 kilometers of the impact. Dust and debris spewing into the atmosphere also led to global cooling and caused ecosystems to collapse almost instantaneously. The tragedy resulted in the eradication of about 76% of the world's species. 6. The sixth extinction, D-Day. The Earth is experiencing a biodiversity crisis due to climate change, human activities such as deforestation, hunting and overfishing. That has led to fears that a sixth mass extinction is occurring. The world has experienced 5 mass extinctions in its history, and experts claim we are seeing another one happening right now. The Earth may be experiencing a sixth mass extinction caused by humans with biological extermination targeting wildlife, researchers suggest. A 2017 study claimed the biological extinction of wildlife in recent decades caused the sixth mass extinction and said the Earth was headed for a global crisis. Bridge. Scientists warn that human consumption and indiscriminate destruction are the reasons for this event. This could be the first mass extinction since the time of the dinosaurs. Currently, about 41% of amphibians and more than a quarter of mammal species are threatened with extinction. There are an estimated 8.7 million plant and animal species on our planet, with about 86% of terrestrial species and 91% of marine species still undiscovered. Of the species we know, 1,204 species of mammals, 1,469 species of birds, 1,215 species of reptiles, 2,100 species of amphibians and 2,386 species of fish are endangered. And yet, also under threat are 1,414 insects, 2,187 mollusks, 732 crustaceans, 237 coral species, 12,505 plant species, 33 fungi and 6 brown algae. More than 25,000 species of the 91,523 species assessed in the 2017 Red Book update have been classified as threatened. The number of endangered invertebrates has also peaked. Scientists predict insect species could become extinct within 100 years as a result of crippling population decline. They fear that the dawn of the mass extinction coincides with the beginning of the Anthropocene, a geological age defined by human activity with dominant influences on climate and the environment. Dominant influences on climate